In this video, I'm going to show you how to edit your Pinterest banner image. After creating your Pinterest account, you want to edit the Pinterest banner. In this video, I'm going to show you a quick way on how to get it done. Be sure to stay to the end of this video so you don't make any mistake. On your Pinterest homepage, navigate to the bottom right corner where you see your profile icon and tap on it. Then on this interface, proceed to tap on this three dot on the top right corner. A pop-up menu will appear with two options, settings and edit cover image. Make sure to tap on edit cover image. As you correctly see, we need to grant permission to access our gallery so we can upload any picture that we want it to feature on our Pinterest banner. So as we proceed to grant permission to our gallery, we can select any of the available picture that we want it to feature on our gallery, and after that you have successfully uploaded your banner on Pinterest. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll do my best to attend to you. If you enjoyed this video, consider check out our next video. See you in the next video.